right, this is from the King James Bible, the 1611 Bible, and this is how all the Bibles used to start. Okay, by the grace of God and King of Great Britain, France. Look up 1611 King James Bible. Okay, and this is how all the Bibles used to start. And it says, "Great and manifold were the blessings, most dread sovereign, which Almighty God, the Father of all mercies, bestowed upon us, the people of England, when he first sent your majesty's royal personages to rule and reign over us." Okay, so right here in all the Bibles, she stood out saying that God chose them to rule and reign over us, the people. And then whereas it was the expectation of many who wish not well unto the sign and live upon the setting of the accidental star, Queen Elizabeth the First, the most happy woman. Anyway, it goes on. It's kind of long, but it's not that long. There's longer than I want to read right now, but this is about how long it is. But look up the 1611 King James Bible. You used to have the first 30 Bibles and all the Bibles. Because the very first Bible was published and edited by Queen Elizabeth the First in the United States. So the first Bible in the United States, when the United States came, was this Bible. And the Holy Bible and everything was all based after this. It talks right there, Queen Elizabeth II now is also the same Sagarian. He had to be Queen Elizabeth the First. He means shocked. So many verses to the great and manifold world of blessings of dead soul, of which Almighty God, the Father of all mercies, bestowed upon us, the people of England, when he first sent your majesty's royal person to rule and reign over us. Isn't that fucking crazy? People don't have, and now here's another important thing. The Queen Elizabeth controls and has amended the United States Social Security as follows. And then, Social Security and the Queen of the Force, and giving her the powers enabling her and Privy Council power over us, and then it goes to talk about the national debt and the taxes and all the loans that we've been made, you know, from Congress and stuff, but to, monarchy, and this is, this is about Queen Elizabeth controls and has amended you, but Queen Elizabeth controls and amends Social Security, just with that, the man you'd see. Okay, and then if you look at Queen Elizabeth, and King David and Adam and Eve, you'll see that how it says that Queen Elizabeth II is the lineage of King David and the kings of Israel and Adam and Eve, and then it shows her lineage starting from Adam, the first human being on earth, and then Seth, and then she sits on the throne of King David because she claims the lineage of Adam and Eve, and okay, now check this out. I'm going to go to the hospital.
to do that all day long. I taught her to do that. How do we go? Go, Charlie. Charlie. Charlie, teach you to bring nobody to a shared line. Do you have a little bunch of paper? But everybody will tell you because they like to feel like they can put the lights in the shopping cart and put blankets and pillows and cushions and slime and those kids will be like, we want to go for a blind in the shopping cart. We want to go for a blind in the shopping cart. We want to go for a blind in the shopping cart. Okay. I wrote this, trying to live without someone I didn't want to be without you. Hanging on to impossible dreams. God, why can't things be the same again? I remember your piercing eyes so wild, and looking upon you the way that staring smile. Your age, your condition made no difference to me. I cared not what you were, as long as free you could be. If only I fulfilled your lies, you were telling me no lies, and loved and respected your wishes well, but you have never said goodbye. I feel your suffering, I feel your pain, I feel your confusion, I feel your inability to feel that deeply, and your inability to understand, and don't tell me, you have to be the surface, you can find out if it's all those that would be invisible, but it really does exist in your memories of people. Sponsor of rewinds, monster. You were taking me and put me through the fast and getting me to completely healed and all on but purified, healed, off cigarettes, off everything I'm knowing. To make it to where I learned how to have a normal schedule, because I don't have a normal schedule. I get up whenever I sleep, and whenever. But you know, I could have like a regimen, like, you know, a certain time to work out every day, and a certain time to study, and like, because they could teach me how to meditate and be involved in ritual, not that you would mean rituals, but just rituals to, with the, you know, divine nature of creation, ritual, you know, it's like, just the kind that aren't mean. You know, because I believe that I have a lot of magical powers, a lot of magical abilities that could be harnessed. Once I'm purified, but I need a teacher because, I know that there's like, who can I ask me to teach me what I'm supposed to teach them? I'm just wondering if there's anybody out there that feels like they have the means and the ends, you know, enough money and enough time. I recommend that they give a shit less about money, but I need somebody to sponsor me and take me on as a project with me, and just take me on as a full-time project to take me from where I am now, which is like a low-life loser. The doll play tangled with sin and chemicals. They turn me into like a pure birth me, made me like an earth mother in class and class to create an earth mother in me, not a new earth mother. A is earth mother. There are more than one earth mothers. And I just want to be worthy to be healer, but if I had the power to heal you, then I'd infuse you back with your birthright, then you would have your memory back, and then you could remember who you were, and then you could enjoy the ecstasy of being you. Because you are so cool. You were created so cool that your mom and dad that created you. Like the mom, the earth mother, and the spirit. So basically, me and Panda and my fairy tale story here, since nobody believes it's true, and my fairy tale story, but even though my heart, I'm the mother that was a bad mother, Panda was a father, now we're sorry, and now, right now, he is inhabiting inside of me, and I'm a mess. So, in order for me to get your miracle, I have to get a little help here for you to get me ready and capable of bringing that to you. I'm not the one that has your miracle, I just would love to get it because I'm being a divine miracle for you. It's a sad version to repair that. I'm sorry, I haven't heard any of you.